You ever grew up? It's so hard not to float away from all this shit.
Get Walker.
This is Philly Alpha, all available teams. Listen up. We want Walker. We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open.
Any word? Any sign?
Any sub-micro spec of information about where they've taken him, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear. On it.
Got it.
Strongholds are imposing, but we think we figured out some ways to get inside. We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vents. Put a bomb on that, you can blow open a route. Some people have suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you'd have to be crazy to try that. Finally, we saw some plans that seem to suggest some of these places have tunnels leading in, but we've not been able to confirm that.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha. Where you at?
Supply run in Elm Tree for Ned.
You got something? Parrish wants all available teams on Walker's set.
Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck, we'll head back.
Whatever route you try, it's gonna be a tough fight. So make sure you're ready before you take one off, okay? Good luck, Brady.
Stronghold will give the Resistance an excellent staging ground for pushing further into the zone.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha.
Come on.
Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Ned's team? Last I heard, they were in Elm Tree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
Trouble.
Becoming collaborators simply for a few nice things. But your dignity, your community, and your soul is worth trading in for that.
Under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
Customs office has been used by the KPA in the past. It could be a useful location to control. See if you can find a way to get in there.
Repeat. We were attacked en route to the safe house. We were able to evade them, but our boat upturned and the radio supplies we were carrying got scattered. We need immediate assistance to secure the supplies. Please send help. Fuck! Can anyone... What channel is this on? If anyone's picking this up, radio transmitter supplies are scattered along the shoreline. Norks are on their way. Send help. Repeat, send some fucking help!
여기는 본부.
Nice work, Brady. We can use the customs office to monitor KPA shipments coming into Philly by sea. I'm sure that information will prove valuable to the resistance.
Philly Alpha,
this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone.
We lost a vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up the pull-up.
Fuck.
Okay.
Any sign, let us know.
Pirate says he wants some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
If you have friends or family who sign up to the liaison program, I urge you to be strong and turn your back on them. It's far from easy and it feels ugly, but you need to make a statement. People need to see the consequences of... Your soul for a few nice things. Be strong.
Tell him to be
That warehouse to operate the nearby train line. If you can gain access, we might be able to repurpose it for the resistance.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony. You there?
What's up, Tone? Harv and his crew.
What happened?
They were the pickup team, right? Harv didn't make it.
Mary?
No.
Motherfuckers.
One of Harv's crew, new guy called Brady.
He survived. Helped walk up from what I heard.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
No doubt about it.
Damn it, I'm lost. We're gonna need more gas masks.
Airship inbound. Get going.
have reports that the KPA are using this pharmaceutical building as a weapons storage location. Head on over and see what you can find. Our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
Dilly Alpha, this is Tony. Any news? Just engaged a North patrol. We couldn't get a word out of them about Walker's whereabouts. Had to make a run for it once their backup arrived.
Copy. Stay safe, guys. Seriously.
No heroics.
Find anything, you call in backup.
Are you worried about me, Philly Alpha?
Worried about the 10 bucks you owe me?
No, keep looking, but be smart about it.
Star Diner has become a critical KPA stronghold. If we can liberate it, we will be sent a strong message to the Norks. The Miriam Hotel used to be one of the finest in Philly. Now, its only guest is a KPA transceiver. If you can find a way up to hack their network, we could gain valuable intel about KPA operations in the area. Watch yourself, Brady. That apartment building has a KPA sniper nest covering the route towards the nearby stronghold. If you can take them out, we'll have a great vantage point for further expansion in the zone.
Yeah.
call us terrorists.
Ever do up?
You know that quote by Mahatma Gandhi? The one about non-violence being the greatest force at the disposal of mankind? Yeah, that's bullshit.
Good work capturing that transceiver. We'll be able to better monitor KPA movements in the zone thanks to you.
What's our water situation like?
Come in, Philly Alpha.
What's going on?
I'm hearing buzz that a truck was seen entering Lombard. Had a big escort helicopter to work.
Could be it was Walker. We'll look into it.
All right. I'll tell Parrish. Keep me posted.
Contact! Contact!
Capturing that stronghold will have dealt a serious blow to the KPA. Nicely done.
Nurse is doing the best he can with what he's got.
Philly Alpha, this is Shanice. Possible Walker sighting a new phone ball.
Gonna check it out.
Already there. We'll look into it.
Trying to hog all the glory, Tone?
There's no I in team and all the rest of that bullshit.
Tony's in the area.
He'll check it out.
Good job clearing out that sniper nest, Brady. Now, we can move through the zone with a little more ease.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony.
What's the news, Tone?
We managed to snatch a clav, asked him about Walker.
We hung him off a bridge, but we got nothing.
So, we let him go.
You let him... Never mind.
Someone must know
something. This is Philly Alpha. I need someone over here fast. Brady, that's the area. Take those chicken shit snipers out. But watch your ass.